Okay, I'm back downstairs. It's been like 3 hours since the earthquake happened. And as you can see, look at this. All my stuff got thrown everywhere, even the Zelda journal. Sorry, the camera's so unfocused. All my plushies got thrown around my bed. This is awful. That fell over. Wow. Okay, you guys can't see this. How did my Switch dock not fall over? Everything else did, but not the Switch dock? Wow, okay. PS3 is fine. My TV's fine. My Wii's fine. Ooh, my Wii remote kind of got knocked around a little, though. It was up here at first. God, I'm glad it didn't fall down to the... Okay. So my games fell off my shelf. They got knocked around. Crap, holy. This earthquake is terrible. But now we have power. Watch this. My dad's TV turned on. Oh, look. My dad's hats are scattered everywhere. Let me get those cleared out of the way. Let me turn this off. Alright. But yes, we have power. Oh, my... Oh, you guys can't even see my drum right here. I think, like... Oh, it was just crooked. I thought it was, like, broken or something. It was leaning against my cymbal. Holy crap. But yeah, it was a 5.7 magnitude earthquake. That fell in there. Soap fell over. This is awful, but at least now we have power, and if I feel an earthquake again, like an aftershock, that's longer than 5 seconds, I'm going back upstairs, because I do not want that falling on me. Here's the news. I hope nobody died from this. I wouldn't think so. It wasn't the worst earthquake in the world, but it certainly was really bad. Holy crap. I'm kind of scared to lay down because when I woke up, it was so terrifying. So let me give you a little perspective. Let me turn off my TV. Shut up. So, all my stuff is off, basically. My alarm clock, I just turned it off. So, I'm laying in bed, and I actually go to sleep. So, I'm not going to turn that off because you guys need light. So, I go to sleep. Then I wake up, and it's just... And I'm like... So that was basically my perspective, and then I waited until the shaking stopped, and I immediately just went up in my underwear, just like... So, that was my morning. How is yours? Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do now. I'm just gonna try not to, die. Hopefully these blankets will be sturdy enough if the roof decides to fall down on my feet. Well, hopefully that's the last of the earthquakes. There is a small chance that there will be a bigger one, which, please God, no. That would be terrible. If my house crumbles, I will I will crumble, okay? So, YouTube. This is goodbye. Hopefully, I don't have to make another earthquake video. Because this was awful. And I'm really tired, so I'm probably gonna go to sleep. Goodbye.